Experimental recording. I should take off my headset. And yeah, just go with my earbuds from the microphone because there's no input delay, and I know I'm recording. That's out of the way. There is a screw on my desk. I don't know why. Excuse me. What's this? Oh, right. That requires a flash player. Okay. Let's sign into Key Hero. Do some typing tests. I don't remember signing in before. Huh. That is an old username. Huh. Interesting. Do that? Yes, I can do that. Cool. View profile. Okay, cool. Let's do a typing test today. Yeah, I should probably make an intro. Hey guys, it's Adrian. As you can notice, there's an actual video to this video. It's not just audio. Kind of just testing this out. Also, you can see I'm wearing a mask. I just don't want to show my whole face if I accidentally do kind of pop down a little like this, but, oh yeah, I got a haircut. It's not that long anymore. I actually don't know if you could see that, but, if you did, okay. But, yeah, I'm just going to be doing a typing test. I just recently got this keyboard. I think I'll have a link to it down in the description or something. I don't know. Hello, computer. Why? Oh, that's why. Because I'm actually doing a real recording. My GPU is actually getting some usage. I look to my left and it's at 80 degrees. Okay, it cooled itself down. Actually, no, not 80 degrees, 60 degrees. Without further ado, to do some typing tests. So, if I don't talk that much, sorry. That was like a left-hand type. Jeez. Although, you guys can't see this part of the keyboard. Whoops. Oh well. There's not any other way that I can put the microphone right now. Although, I'm gonna point it just slightly away because it sounds a little bit sharp. these are all long. I was already doing some typing tests before this and figured out that the microphone actually wasn't recording because I had it to where I can listen to it on my headphones and I didn't choose it as a source and a recording source, so I lost 25 minutes of footage, so that's great. So my wrist is already sore. Hi puppy. What you doing, buddy? You see? Oh yeah, you can see this one. Hello, bud. Yeah. Go on, go to your father. Go on. Go. Go. Thank you, bud. Oh, he's such a baby. I don't know why I came in here right now. I'm trying to record. I'm gonna have to stop recording soon. Damn. Oh. Yeah, I could have gotten like 30 minutes of footage, but. Oh, man. It happens when you set up new things, because I never actually set up the microphone to be recorded from my computer before. I've always did it on board, and then I exported it to my computer using an SD card. Which conveniently I have right here. But not using the onboard recording, so. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just using OBS because I had it installed. I actually wanted to start streaming rather than do ASMR content and YouTube content, but I figured that I wouldn't be able to stream because I'm way too inconsistent with my recording and kind of just general cadence through the day, so I wouldn't be able to record for, or stream for very long periods of time. So I thought, oh well. And then I kind of just thought about it, and I decided to give ASMR a chance. And yeah, that's how it came to be. Kind of anticlimactic, but just how it happened. Because I really wanted to try to make content last year, but yeah, all that seems right now. I might become a roleplay channel. I kind of didn't want that to happen, but I'm not, like, I'm not too impervious to it, because given a good enough script, it's kind of fun. But I am not original. I have no great ideas, so. Right now, it's just kind of like a little feature on the channel. That's legitimately a new personal best. Although, I have no proof. yeah, I don't think I'd be recording the screen anyways. Words per minute is actually used to be 40, and now I'm up to 60 because I'm actually practicing and I really like this keyboard. I actually didn't even know what it sounded like before I even bought it, which was kind of weird, but my original plan was to take the key switches that came with this keyboard and swap it with the one that I was using, but then I started actually typing on it and it sounds so good that I shouldn't really even tamper with it. But yeah. It also has an aluminum frame. So nice. Because my other one was just a basic plastic frame. Or plastic chassis. Although, the one that I built myself was like $300. And this is $200. It's still like way, way too expensive for me to do right now, but I still did it because I have things planned out. But I think that's gonna be it for this video. Not a lot of talking, so I'll do that next video. Thanks guys for watching. Hopefully this kind of content is enjoyable, I guess I could say. Just leave a comment down below if you like to see webcam. any suggestions, any of that kind of stuff. And if you got to this far in the video, why not leave a like and subscribe? That really makes my day and really keeps me going to make more content for you guys. So I will end the video here. Thanks, guys. Have a great night. Take care. That's not my outro. What the fuck?